Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Superintendent of Marine Military Academy.
In those early days, the line of battle was just that, a line of two or three ranks, and looked much like the formation you will see today. The adjutant forms the line for battle.
Sound attention!
The next command the adjutant will issue is sound adjutant's call. This announces that the adjutant is about to form the battalion.
Sound adjutant's call!
Mayor Harlon Block for being here today. We have many distinguished guests, and I thank you all for being here.
We do have a very special guest here today,
and that is Dr. Fleckler. Dr. Fleckler and Marlon Block were lifelong friends. They were childhood friends. They played football together. They enlisted in the Marine Corps together, and they fought on Iwo Jima.
Texas Senator Eddie Lucio had planned to be here, but was called away on state business.
Senator Lucio, assisted by Mr. Dennis Kalecki, was the author of the proclamation recognizing Corporal Block for his service, his courage, and his sacrifice. I would like to ask Mr. Kalecki to come forward and read the proclamation.
Good afternoon. It is a great pleasure to come from El Paso, Texas, of the Chihuahua Desert, and visit this beautiful community on a non-rainy day. I stand before you as president of the Star Day Foundation, and had the opportunity to work with our Texas Military History Study this last year, and it turns out that we were very successful partnering with our state legislators to pioneer a new effort to explore and discover military history, and have an opportunity to work with Senator Rodriguez and Senator Lucio. Today, I'm going to read Senate Proclamation 51, as proposed by our Texas Military History Study Group that was approved by Senator Lucio. And the proclamation is as follows. Whereas the state of Texas is pleased to join the state of Texas anniversary Remembrance Day Foundation in celebrating the achievements of the late Corporal Harlon Block. Whereas Corporal Block was a native of Yorktown, Texas, and a graduate of Weslaco High School. He joined the United States Marine Corps in San Antonio on February 18, 1943. And whereas, after completing basic training, he was assigned to the 1st Marine Parachute Regiment and deployed to the Pacific Theater, where he took part in the Bougainville campaign. And whereas, he transferred to the 28th Marine, 5th Marine Division, and assigned to the 2nd Battalion on February 19, 1945. Unit landed on the island of Iwo Jima, the site of some of the war's fiercest fighting, and on February 23rd, the 28th Marine overcame stiff Japanese resistance and captured Mount Suribachi. And whereas Colonel Block subsequently appeared in one of the most famous combat photographs in the history of warfare, winning shot taken by Associate Press photographer Joe Rosenthal that captured the United States Marines raising the flag on the summit of Suribachi. And whereas Corporal Block gave his life, gave his last full measure of devotion to his country, the next year, the next month, he was killed in action on March 1st, 1945. But the iconic image in which he appeared has inspired many generations of Americans. Today, it is very beside the Iwo Jima Memorial at the Marine Military Academy in Hollywood. It is truly fitting that Corporal Block's contribution to American victory in World War II receives special recognition. Now, therefore, be it proclaimed that the Senate of the State of Texas hereby pay tribute to the courage and sacrifice of the United States Marine Corporal Harlon Henry Block, and be it further proclaimed that a copy of this proclamation be prepared in his honor. Signed by Senator Eddie Lucio on behalf of our requested Texas license at Texas Military History. I wish to take this opportunity to present the proclamation to turn
Time! Halt! Pass! And review!
Right shoulder!
Reviewing officers for today's ceremony are Colonel Glenn Hill, United States Marine Corps retired, MMA Superintendent, Mr. Chris Boswell, Mayor of the City of Harlingen, and Mr. David Suarez, Mayor of the City of Weslaco.
Thank you.
present arms.
Gentlemen, would you join me in a moment of silence? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being with us today to honor Corporal Block. This concludes our ceremony.